My inspiration comes from my family. I grew up in a household where women were the leaders of the household. And my grandmother, although she didn't get the opportunity to go to school, she made sure that all her children were able to attain tertiary level education. But not simply gaining the education, she made sure that they came back and they reinvested in Anguilla. And that's a legacy that they pulled down and they brought to me. And that's a legacy that I want to continue to do, to give back to Anguilla, because it has invested in me, a daughter of the soil.